Hey, Simeon Lang here. Competed in the 2017 CrossFit Open, North Central region. We're hitting 17.2 this morning, a 12-minute AMRAP. It's gonna be 50 feet walking lunges with two 50-pound dumbbells in the racked position, 16 toes to bar, and then 8 power cleans from the floor with those same 50-pound dumbbells. Now there's 2 rounds of that, and then we repeat the circuit with the 50-foot walking lunge with 50-pound dumbbells, except this time we go to 16 bar muscle-ups before completing the rounds with 8 power cleans. That's rounds 3 and 4, and if we finish that, then it continues alternating the 2 rounds of toes to bar, 2 rounds of bar muscle-ups in between. I'm gonna show you the weight, get set up, and we'll get rocking and rolling. I've got duct tape on the ground with cones because sometimes the duct tape is hard to see. We have our two 50-pound dumbbells down here. Let's go and get the old inscriptions. 50. There, they're a little faded, but timer and pull-up bar we'll be using. Now our duct tape marks are 5 feet apart. I'll show you real quick. We're going to the edge of that duct tape. So I need to step beyond that duct tape. Now without taking or moving the measure, we'll do this for each round. We're just beyond 5 feet to be safe by, oh, I don't know, quarter inch, half inch there. And then we're gonna move this down. Again, measuring from the edge, that front edge of our tape. Again, see the whole thing, not touching it. Just beyond 5 feet. Fix my tape here. And edge of the tape. You can see it has not moving. Just beyond that 5 foot mark. So we got about 5 feet, half an inch. That was the third one. We got 2 more. And edge of our tape line. See the whole measure come in. Just beyond that 5 foot mark. One more time. Stand that tape upright. Again, we're at the edge of the tape mark. See that not moving? And just beyond 5 foot. We'll get set up. See our dumbbells and the last cone and marker. All right. Thank you.
Hey gang,
Simeon Lang, North Central Region. We got into the fourth round, the second round of muscle ups. I completed 6 muscle ups in that second round.